Riding an electric bike is a fantastic way to get around Foster City and enjoy our beautiful community. It's also a great mode of transportation and alternate to a car while helping the environment at the same time. But before you get on your e-bike, make sure you follow these safety tips. Be aware of your surroundings to avoid potential collisions with cars, pedestrians, or other bikers. Also, remember to share the road, stay in your designated lane, and adhere to other traffic laws. One of the most popular places for people to ride their e-bikes is the Foster City Levee. But did you know that not every type of e-bike is legally allowed to be used on the trail? Since the San Francisco Bay Trail that runs along the levee is considered a Class 1 bike path, only Type 1 and Type 2 e-bikes are allowed, according to California law. The levee also has a speed limit of 15 miles per hour. If you're unsure about what type of e-bike you own, you can pause the screen to view the list of different types to determine which category your e-bike falls under. We would also like to note that electric scooters are prohibited from using the levee. Now, something you might be asking yourself is why the trail along the levee is considered a Class 1 bike path. For some people, you might not even know there are different types of bike classes to begin with. Don't worry, we'll break it down for you. Foster City offers three different bikeway classifications. A Class 1 bike path is an off-roadway bike trail where no cars have access, just like the Bay Trail along the levee. A Class 2 bike lane provides a striped lane for one-way travel on a street or highway. This is the type of bike lane you've probably seen along Edgewater Boulevard. Now, Class 3 bike routes are shared with motor vehicles on the street, which can be identified by bike route signs along the roadway. Another term for a Class 3 bike lane is called a sharrow. You've likely seen this type of bike route along Beach Park Boulevard. In terms of e-bike use, you can ride a Type 1 and 2 on all of Foster City's bike paths. However, if you own a Type 3 e-bike, you can only ride on Class 2 and Class 3 bike paths. Now, what about if you own an electric scooter? We clarified that you can't use them on the levee, but what about other places in Foster City? Although electric scooters are legal to ride on all types of bike classes with a driver's license according to the California Vehicle Code, it is illegal to operate these types of scooters on any levee bike path in Foster City. So basically, feel free to ride your e-scooter on any bike class in the city that is not along the levee. We hope that this video helps clarify the rules of the road. If you have any questions, please visit the link on the screen for more information. Happy and safe riding, Foster City!